Hey guys, it's me, Jordan, on the Gemmy Lover here. And what we have here, guys, to restorate is the Gemmy animated original Bing Crosby. I need to put a new gear on his mouth because, oh wait, no, I can't use those gears because that's to my, you know, Gemmy animated freaky geeks. See, there's got to be a gear around here, guys, that I could use. It's like crap in here for some reason. Sorry about that. Alright, I found the gear that I was going to use. It's an 8-tooth gear. Instead of a little pulley, because these pulleys are so huge on the... With those little pop culture. Now, all my pop culture except for this one is going to use a pulley. And this one's going to, you know, use a 8-tooth gear. Alright, that'll work, guys. So let me, you know, put the whole head back on. So guys, the thing I don't like about these animatronics are the way that the heads are like formed. Like, you'll probably know what I'm saying about it. Like, how, like, the way that they're like, oh, you gotta put it like this. You gotta put it on, and then, you know, it's just all that. Alright. Okay, guys, at least it moves. Which is good. Okay. And that's how you simply restore his mouth. Thanks for watching.